Or they have this tendency to just show. Imagine your boss is passing by. And you're sitting like this. So that's when we call it as slob. Again, it's a very involuntary action, but this shows that the person is either very nervous or it also shows anxiety. Okay, so that explains the people keep constantly shake hands or their feet.